Tom Cruise says, "Of course, my God tells me you won't be a big success in Hollywood." Does Tom know definitely 100% that Beckham will succeed? No, he does know. Not in his brain, not in his mind. His gut tells him that he will be a big success. He has a feeling, right? A feeling in his stomach. He has a deep feeling that Beckham will be successful. But he doesn't really know. He's not sure. He just has a strong feeling. His gut tells him that Beckham will be a big success in Hollywood. Does his gut tell him that Beckham will be a great soccer player in Los Angeles? No, his gut does not tell him he will be a great soccer player. And so Tom introduces Beckham to director, who is very powerful. The director makes a movie with Beckham, but it's a terrible movie. Everybody hates it, and they hate Beckham too. The public feels a powerful animosity towards Beckham. Does the public like David Beckham? No, they feel animosity towards him. Do they think Beckham is their enemy? Yes, that's right. They think David Beckham is their enemy. He is the enemy of goodness. He is the enemy of good quality. He is the enemy of honesty. He is their enemy. They feel a powerful animosity towards him. They feel animosity towards Beckham. Beckham loves the public. He wants them to love him. The public feels animosity towards Beckham, but Beckham does not feel animosity towards the public. So the public feels animosity towards Beckham. They can't stand him. Do they love him? No, the opposite. They can't stand him. He feels horrible. He feels terrible. He wants to hide. He can deal with the animosity. He can handle it. He can survive it. He can keep trying when everybody yells at him.